All right, what do we got? 88-year-old male with a World War I artillery shell stuck up his rectum. Artillery shell, like a bullet? Is that what that is? Like an explosive bullet? Sir, what type of shell did you say was in your rectum?
It's an antique World War I bomb shell!
Dude, you brought a bomb into the ER! Technically, he brought the bomb. We have to evacuate everyone! Really? There is a bomb in his rectum! Rectum? I say it's damn near killed him. Alright, we're evacuating! Everybody, follow me!